Hey, side mate.
Oh, it's that Ranger Doug.
Come on up and tell us all about that fabulous Captain Jinks of the Horse Marines.
All right, boys. One, a two, a you know what to do. I'm Captain Jinks of the Horse Marines. I feed my horse on corn and beans and sport young ladies in their teens, though a captain in the army. I teach young ladies how to dance, how to dance, how to dance. I teach young ladies how to dance, for I'm the pet of the army. Yes, the ladies, bless their dear little hearts, they dote upon the military. There's a dear little creature, a friend of mine. I met her on Broadway the other day, and she nudged an acquaintance of hers and said, "Do you know what great personage that is? That's no less a person than the renowned Captain Jinks of the Horse Marines. I feed my horse on corn and beans and often live beyond my means, though a captain in the army." Let me do my little dance here, boy. I joined my corps when 21. Of course, I thought it capital fun. When the enemy came, of course I run, for I'm not cut out for the army. When I left home, Mama, she cried. Mama, she cried. Mama, she cried. When I left home, Mama, she cried. He's not cut out for the army. I said, "My dear Mama, pray look at your son's exquisite figure, and I assure you, my dear Mama, you will ever find me a dutiful boy, and yours very truly." Captain Jinks of the Horse Marines, I've eaten my horse on corn and beans, and often live beyond my means, so a captain in the army.
Oh, I'm a captain in the army.
The first time I went out to drill, the bugle sounding made me ill of the battlefield. I've had my fill, for I'm not cut out for the army. The officers, they all did shout. They all did shout. They all did shout. The officers, they all did shout.
Why kick him out of the army?
I said, "Gentlemen, kick me out? That's a very good joke, upon my word. I'll retire without being kicked out. And with the most profound reciprocity of feeling, you will ever find me yours very truly."
Captain Jinks of the Horse Marines, I've eaten my horse on corn and beans, and often live beyond my means, oh, captain in the army.
Sing it, boy. Yes, I'm a captain in the army.